How to fix Facebook Marketplace is not available to you here on PC. Let's get started. The very first thing you want to do is reload the page. At the top left corner, you will find this icon, reload this page, click on it. Likewise, also make sure you have stable internet connection. Once you check these, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. Heading towards next solution, you can log out of your Facebook account and log in back. For that, click on your profile picture given at the top right corner. Now, click on this option of logout. After you log out, log in back to your account and check whether your problem has been solved or not. If still you encounter this issue, what you can do is click on your profile picture, head towards the option of help and support, click on report a problem, click on something went wrong, click on don't include in report. Now you have to report your problem to the Facebook team. So click on this drop down and from here select the option of marketplace. Likewise, in the details section, you have to explain about your issue. You can explain in the way as I have done it. After you fill this, you can click on the option of submit. After you submit your report, with that your problem will be fixed. Applying all these solutions, your problem will be fixed. So this is how you can fix Facebook Marketplace is not available to you error on PC. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.